Hello everyone, how are you all? This is Priyanka and today I'll be showing you how to do aloe vera facial at home. Yes, as you all know, aloe vera is an excellent ingredient for your skin. It also has a lot of benefits for your skin, and aloe vera is also a very rich source of antioxidants and vitamins that helps to protect and soothe your skin as well. So actually I used to do this before, you know, when I was in school, and we used to sometimes practice or play in the sunlight, and I would be like, in one day my skin would look so dull. And I would sometimes go back home and used to try out these DIYs and recipes with aloe vera gel. So beauty experience have been a lifelong madness for me, okay? So now that I have started my own YouTube channel, I thought why not share my own DIYs with you all about how I have been personally taking care of my skin. And by the way guys, this recipe is for both men and women, okay? You all can easily try out at home. Very easy, very convenient, very easy to use. You don't have to use a lot of stuff on your skin. And I think this is probably the best thing you are going to try out this summer. So yeah, and before starting the video, I would just like to tell you something, okay? If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel. Do share it with your friends, and please don't forget to write in the comment section below how your experience has been. So yeah, without any further delay, let's get started. So I'm going to show you a very simple method of cutting the leaf. So of course, before you start doing all this, please make sure that you have washed your leaf really well. So you need to cut out the edges first. Now directly I am cutting out the aloe vera into 4 pieces. Now remove the upper layer like this. So I have kept this piece for the last step and will make ice cubes out of this. So what we'll do is, we'll cut out the other side of the aloe vera and make small pieces out of it. Now we are going to put this piece of aloe vera in an ice tray and going to refrigerate it for good 1 hour so that we can use it in the final step. So before starting the process, I'm just going to steam my face with hot water using a soft towel. So this process basically helps to open up the pores. Also, this is optional. If you want, you can skip this step. So now I'm taking one piece of aloe vera and applying it on my face and neck for 2 to 3 minutes. So this process helps to cleanse our face really well. You can also add a pinch of turmeric or lemon juice to it. So after I'm done, I'm going to clean my face with a wet towel. Now coming to scrubbing. We'll take another piece of aloe vera and we'll add a little bit of sugar to it. Then I will scrub my face in a circular motion for a good 5 minutes and rinse off with a wet towel.
सो final step, I will take out the aloe vera ice cubes and massage it on my face for 2 to 5 minutes.
So I have just washed my face and this is how my skin looks. I'm just loving my skin, guys. Just try it once and you can see the results from the first use itself. So I hope you liked the video. If you did, then please don't forget to hit like, subscribe to my channel and keep coming back for more.